I grew up in Roseland and know the neglect of too many neighborhoods in our city. As leader of the Chicago Public Schools, I built schools on the south and west sides, and I attended too many funerals where parents buried their children from gun violence. I lost my own son to drugs. No parent should send their children off to school and fear that they may not return. I love Chicago, and when I'm mayor, I will stand by parents, teachers, and our youth to make Chicago a safer city that works for everyone.